Hi beloved, welcome to my channel. My name is Akile. If you want to subscribe, hit on the subscribe button. If you want to be notified of the videos that are posted, I post on a daily basis, hit on the notification button. Do not forget to like, to share and comment on my videos. Welcome as I usher you to God's greatness and to God's goodness. Hallelujah. Thank you so much for the love and the support that you keep on showing me on this channel. May God richly bless you. God today is saying the flame of love will leap into your heart. Hallelujah. The flame of love will leap into your heart. Let us look at the book of 1 Thessalonians chapter 1 verse 8. It says, and now the word of the Lord is ringing out for you to people, from you to people everywhere, even beyond Macedonia and Achaia. For wherever we go, we find people telling us about your faith in God. We don't need to tell them about it. Hallelujah. God is saying the flame of love will leap into your heart. Hallelujah. When we look at this book, God is saying the people out there, they keep on talking about you. They're talking about the amazing things that you have done in Macedonia and Achaia. The people, wherever we go, we find them telling us about the faith and the love of God. The people that have experienced the love and the faith of God are talking about the love they have experienced. Hallelujah. God is saying this love will leap into your heart. Hallelujah. You will also experience this overwhelming love of God, that everybody that you meet, you'll be telling him about this love, you'll be telling her about this love. Hallelujah. The Bible says wherever we go, we find the word, we find the faith, we find the news about the love, we find the news about the faith of God. And the thing that was in his mind, it was what he has experienced with God. Lord, the Lord today is saying you're also going to experience love, something great that is going to come in your heart, and you will not be silent. You will speak about it. You will share it in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Stay blessed. Amen.